Macabre, everybody. It's time for another track by track album battle. And I'm putting Journey against Journey. Yeah, this is my favorite Journey album, so obviously I like it more than this one. I do love this one, though. This is a great album. Some songs I'm kind of eh. I like every song off this one, so I see this one winning. But who knows? I maybe forgot there's a song I don't like on this one. But I don't think so. And as the critics like to call this, corporate rock. Alright, whatever. I'll take it. I love corporate rock. A lot of you critics, you like what I would call shit. Alright, let's do this. Oh, and also all you guys that hate Journey out there, guys and gals that hate Journey, my deepest condolences. Because they rule. Alright, let's start this. Wheel in the Sky versus Don't Stop Believin'. Wheel in the Sky. Don't Stop Believin', I don't hate it at all, actually. I kind of like that tune. I do love it. My favorite part is when Neil comes in. That. Oh my god, that shit's awesome. But Wheel in the Sky, man, that is an awesome song written by Robert Fleischman, who later was the singer on the first Vinnie Vincent album. And he was in Journey for a short while, and I believe he recorded a song, and it's on a box set, I think so. So we are already going to give this one to Infinity, already Infinity's on the map. And alright, and Robert Fleischman also wrote my all-time, my all-time favorite Journey song that's on Infinity. And it's not Wheel in the Sky, but it's coming up, and that ain't going to lose. No way, Jose. All right, next is, this is not in order. Let me take the vinyl out. I'm wrong. Whoops. It starts with Lights. I'm sorry. See, the track listing's wrong. It shows Wheel in the Sky. I forgot Wheel in the Sky opened side two. So, let's see if Lights wins against Don't Stop Believin'. Yeah. I love Lights. Steve Perry, to me, unbelievable. One of the greatest voices in rock. And what a great performance he does on Lights. Infinity got one. So there you go. Feeling That Way with the amazing Greg Raleigh on vocals versus Stone in Love. I'm going to give this one a Stone in Love. I got to. God, and I love Feeling That Way. I love Greg Raleigh. I'm a big fan of his. Anytime That You Want Me. I always get confused. Does Greg Raleigh do the vocals on Feeling That Way or Anytime? I'm standing here with my arms wide. What song's that one? Yeah, Feeling That Way. Yeah. Anytime That You Want Me. I think he sings that one too. Anytime versus Who's Crying Now. I never liked Who's Crying Now. I know it's a huge hit. It's my least favorite song on this album. I was never a fan. So I'm giving another one to Infinity. So it's 2-1. Alright, then we got La Do Da Today. That song is heavy, man. I love it. Weird title for a heavy tune, but I still love it. Versus Keep On Running. I love Keep On Running, but I'm giving that one a La Do Da Do Day. Infinity got three. Patiently is the first song that Neil Sean and Steve Perry wrote together. And it's a gorgeous ballad. I absolutely love it. I don't think it's going to lose against Still They Ride. Yeah, it's going to lose. I got to give that one Still They Ride. My second favorite track off this album. My favorite's coming up. I think, I could be wrong, but I think my favorite song on Escape is going against my all-time favorite Journey song. And if that's true, that'll suck. But I'm giving that one to Escape, man. Still They Ride on Wheels of Fire. They Rule the Night. I love that song. Beautiful, beautiful song. Okay, now we flip the album over and we got Wheel in the Sky now versus Escape. I got to give that one Wheel in the Sky. Nothing to get Escape, but I think Wheel in the Sky is much better. Then, You Got Something to Hide versus Lay It Down. You know, I'm giving that one an Escape. Lay It Down. I like Lay It Down more. Lay It Down rocks. That's a good rocking tune. Winds of March. My all-time favorite Journey song. That's the one. And Fleischman wrote that, right? Let me make sure here. Pretty sure he did. Yes. Neil Sean, M. Sean. I guess it's a relative. I don't know who M. Sean is. Leave a comment below. I'd like to know who M. Sean is. And Robert Fleischman wrote my all-time favorite Journey song, Winds of March. It's such a gorgeous, lush ballad. And then it has like probably some of the heaviest Journey music in the middle. It's just Greg Rolie on the Hammond organ, I guess. I don't know. On the organ, I guess. And Neil Sean just ripping. Beautiful song. And that one doesn't go against my favorite song. It goes against Dead or Alive, which is a good song, but not even close. All right, cool. Because my favorite song on Escape, I think, is going to win. It's going to get that vote. Then we got You Can Do What You Want To versus my favorite song off Escape. Man, it would have lost against Winds of March. But Mother, Father, my God. Especially the last part where Steve Perry hits those high notes. You know, they have that professionally shot show from Houston, Texas, that MTV was at. And when Steve did it live, he hit those, it just unbelievable. Hell yeah. Another one for Escape. This is good. Escape's got four. It's not going down without a fight. All right, then Open the Door versus Open Arms. I love both of them, but Open the Door, man. And I'm not saying that because, you know, Open Arms is such a huge hit. I absolutely love Open Arms. I have no shame in saying that. I love that little wimpy ballad so much. But Open the Door, which is a ballad as well, I like more. So there you go. Infinity got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And Escape got 4. It wasn't a blowout at all. Only by 2. So the winner is Infinity, but I love me Escape. But you know, there's a couple songs, you know, but this one is the winner. Hey, if you like Journey like I do, leave a comment below of what your track listings are. I'd like to see it. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do. And click that little bell next to the subscribe button and be part of the Almost Human family. I would so appreciate that. Thank you for watching, everybody. Smack 'em a gob. This video has been brought to you by Miami Metal Merchant. For your metal needs at competitive prices, visit MiamiMetalMerchant.com. Tell them Dr. Fuck sent you.